I speak to some 500,000 high school and college kids each year. I've been asked by many of them to make a recording of my talk, and so I've consented to do it, and I trust that you'll enjoy it. You'll enjoy it.
Let me give you a warning, okay?
He's coming back like Daddy Bear.
He's mine.
I'll be pure outlaw, if that's the way they want it.
Go back to what I was talking about.
And shit. I used to think if I died in an evil place, then my soul wouldn't be able to make it to heaven. Yeah. Fuck. I mean, I don't care where it goes as long as it ain't here.
Kids out there, welcome.
How you doing?
And here now.
Right now.
Ladies and gentlemen, we got a great show for you today.
And it goes a little something.
And it goes a little something.
And it goes a little something like this.
Bye.
focus your attention. As those things always are, were, and will be. Don't worry, you kids worry too much.
You're a fine way to talk. Nothing's going to happen to you.
What you're about to hear is a true tale of the future.
I know who you are. We were about to contact you. There's been a serious mistake. Oh, your government is sorry. Yes. But no, your government is terribly sorry. It is not in danger. Be alarmed. We won't take them from you. Consider yourself part of our life. And
feed it. Baby.
Yeah.
Feed it and help it grow. Feed it. Baby.
Yeah.
Feed it and help it grow. Feed it. Baby.
Yeah.
Feed it and help it grow. Feed it, baby.
Yeah.
Feed it and
go.
Do that.
You can't do that.
Do that.
You can't do that.
At this point in our lives.
Of course there were people there. There are people everywhere. That's the problem. The planet's jammed.
Can you imagine what would have happened if you'd thrown away our pills? Come on.
Save me.
Okay.
And that was that. The best of it. It wasn't easy.
Wow.
It wasn't easy.
Wow.
Trouble.
I suppose.
Bang, bang, you're dead, you dirty rat.
Cannot make yourself believe, you can prevent yourself from disbelief. Therefore, be patient.
I must stop my daydreaming. That's all I own in the whole world.
Naturally, what he's going to play is almost all of it improvised.
still another strange adventure to relate.
Pleasure.
The next day.
Songs for you now. A little yin yang here for you folks. My favorite theme.
Think. You're going to experience spiritual exercises. So rest the body, but work the soul.
Natural.
Hey, listen.
What's that noise?
Such precision allows the computer to take on the warmth of tuning imperfections.
Now, who is it?
This warmth will never slip out of tune.
Now, let me at him.
Song is composed. It will open up your minds. It will make you open up your flies and drop your pants. For God's sakes, take it out. Take out that hot dick and fuck on. Fuck her until she screams and cries. Fuck her into spiritual submission. Fuck her until her pussy shakes and pulsates with emotion.
I don't think I've ever seen anyone do a rim job that nicely.
Music came in right on cue. In an opening, if you want to grab attention, well, we'll just short circuit the pussy. She wanted to go straight to her ass anyway.
Clean the room, Reggie. Best you come in my mouth so it will not make a mess.
Baby, you ready to become a porn star? I think it's time for us to get a little nasty. You could pull out your shit, I could pull out mine. We'll whip out the camera and we'll do it right. So kick it.
Looking for a new start in life.
Observe very close.
There is music in me.
Ring it out.
Still looking in the thick.
Because I had loved so long.
God in his great compassion gave me the gift of song.
Very good.
Emotion drives our understanding. If I had a drink, perhaps I'd feel better. Later on, he said to himself, perhaps if I had another one, I'd feel better still. The excessive smoker or eater are similar. They think with their feelings. Their feelings cause them to think.
it's a slow-going thing. It's about what's happening today. And it will be happening maybe 4 or 5 years from today until things get down mellow.
He made up a little hum, and it went something like this. Young kids
Hand on us. like it. I don't like it one bit.
Yeah, God knows what God was thinking when he made the
animal.
That's a God-given fact.
Señores y señoras.
You won't get much
to live, to learn, to discover, to be free. Give me one chance, let me show you what I found. Can't they see? Can't they think of the glory that it will be when we really learn to fly?
Melodies bring memories that linger in my heart and makes me think of home and such.